Well, I'm glad that the situation now is what it is, because I mean, 3 years ago, it was very difficult for an actress, not in the 20s, just to find a real and strong character. So fortunately, the situation is changing. For me, you know, it was so clear that, I mean, I mean, my education, it was with women. I mean, I was always with my mother and with the neighbor. And so it were the women that really, my formation belongs to them. So it was so obvious that that the female of my life represent more than male life in general. So I'm very glad that now with the feminist movement, women are more stronger in our cinema, directing, acting, or editing, or just having also the technician parts. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.